Subculture Studios, huh?
I'm moving. Oh.
Jessi, techniques, what does that refer to?
Techniques, if you see that I touch different mediums.
Yeah.
Such as metal, wood, hats, graffiti, tattoos. So that's what I refer to. It's not about playing with me, it's about the team. As much as I can learn and keep learning, it's a blessing for me. It's good fun. I really carry as much fun. As much as I learn, I want to teach others. But I learn my lessons. I can't teach one person everything because they'll jump forward and start out on this. That's one guy that did. I got all my techniques and started doing this. What I did now is I limit every area of what I teach. I'm very sketchy on what I get as an apprentice. I'll take one guy and I'll teach him everything, but I'm still very shaky and scared about it. Nobody knows, what's going to happen tomorrow. You know? I'm not ever going to leave Jewish State, but I'm pretty sure that one of these guys will go to another company and try to offer one of these.
Sorry.
This area here, we do all the silk screening for Jewish State. All the boxes are done here. We're starting the silk screening box because we were having difficulty with our production numbers and our quality. So I told